Hey guys, this is Alex Lattice coming to you from Chicago Music Exchange, and today I'm showing off the Mr. Black Twin Lasers Dual Phase Modulator. So the Twin Lasers is a true stereo phase shifter, and it has two independent 4 or 6 stage phase shifting modes. So each mode can be run independently in stereo, or they can actually be chained together to double the stages, so you can run it up to 8 stage or even 12 stage phase shifting. So you can see how quickly or slowly the phase is oscillating through the LED indicator light that's built into the pedal. So the phase oscillates from a 200 millisecond cycle all the way up to a 5 second cycle. So you can actually add on an external expression pedal to control the oscillator externally, or you can add a tap tempo that increases the cycle up to 12.5 seconds. The shift control on the pedal gives you a range from 0 degrees all the way up to 180 degrees of control.
The pedal also features a mix control, which allows you to dial in the intensity of the phase modulation. The Twin Lasers also features a preset save button, which allows you to recall your favorite settings on the fly. The external tap tempo foot switch also gives you the option to freeze the phase shift in its place. Once you release your foot off the switch, your oscillation goes back to what it was set at previously. We're running this all through a stereo rig made up of two Carson's Black Flag amps, all being played on one of our CME Spec Les Paul Customs.